NSA whistleblower Edward Snowden published more National Security Agency secrets Saturday, this time through the German media outlet Der Spiegel. The story claims the document from Snowden reveals that the NSA's Network Analysis Center managed to access and read communication by interesting targets that was specially protected by the news organization Al Jazeera. Der Spiegel did not publish any of the documents in question, but did write it was seen by the media company. The article goes on to say the NSA called this venture a, quote, notable success because of Al Jazeera's high potential as sources of intelligence. Der Spiegel says the document in question was dated March 23, 2006, but it did not mention whether this was a one-time mission or an ongoing venture by the NSA. This is the first report accusing the NSA of spying on a major media outlet, but Snowden has been releasing secrets tied to the Obama administration all summer. Since his groundbreaking leak about PRISM in June, Snowden has leaked information to The Guardian and The Washington Post about other government programs, such as the Black Budget for the U.S. intelligence agencies, which outlines the $52 billion of federal spending requested by intelligence agencies. And Snowden says his feud with the U.S. government is far from over. The Daily Mail writes, Snowden has said he provided several news organizations with a trove of secret documents he allegedly stole from the NSA before fleeing the country in May. Edward Snowden has been granted temporary asylum in Russia, but is wanted in the U.S. for espionage-related crimes. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews. Multiple sources, a broader view.